In friction experiment, first we press this button so that it can record. This is the masses and trolley. I will pull this trolley smoothly and then this will record both static and kinetic friction. So initially when I pull, it is high, it is static friction. You will see the big peak and then it will smooth out. So I pull it smoothly. That's it. And you can see the curve on the screen. This is the highlighted portion. This highlighted portion is giving you kinetic friction. If you highlight this one, this will give you static friction.